linear is equal to fast. We move on to the next one, standardization. It is the measure of variability used when the mean normal is distributed in interval or racial data. Much more homogeneous or similar scores than the one. If you build natin yung scores ng first group, pwede natin ba i-compare using the measures of variability kung sino dito ang mas magkakapuha, sino dito ang mas magkakalapit o mas magkakalayo. para saan? Para masolve natin yung mean. And yun, sum ng x is 35 divided by mean of 7, 2, 7, 6, 5, 6, and 4. So again, to solve for the range, we simply get the highest score.